So you're
how
in first.
Let's see. The guy started
just barely, but you got it.
It's barely through an asteroid. So
the
you'll
problem
get
is, I'm a team.
I get, this is the most nice a beat we get.
We're gonna use the twin laser turret. Right, so give it some crit.
Yeah, I can't evade anyways. I'll only roll two evades to your three hits. So.
And then second, will not spend it, so just two hits.
I have a chance for this one. I don't have a chance for that one. All right. Okay, so I know I don't. I'm going to check range for that one. I got nothing with her. I'm going to go ahead and take the so I'll take the range 3 on him. primary, so you get an extra dice anyways. I'm going to go ahead and use Jan's ability. Take a stress, I'll get to roll extra dice.
Alright.
And that is probably through an asteroid, so you probably get like 5 dice.
So that's the
that corner.
It's your call. It's like right on the edge of that asteroid.
We'll let you have it. I'm gonna spin the target lock.
Okay.
Fire control, so I'll just keep it anyways. 2 hits and crit.
Alright.
So you definitely take at least 1.
And evaded is.
So 1 hit. Everything else you have.
Yep, 7. I'll spend it for 2 hits.
So it's range 3 and an asteroid.
Mm-hmm.
There's 1. 2 evades.
Nice.
Good job, B-Wing. You use those dice that you get.
And then just out, so mine. That's when you can't do anything, so that's it for me.
Alright, back to the dials. My 2. Doing a 3-4. Make sure that's a 3. And he's got a focus. Maybe? So you're 6 and 7.
I will take a target block. So we'll take the target lock with the A-Wing.
So I'm going to scoop these over here. So my B-Wing is doing a 2. I'll shoot that across the table. And he's going to focus. My B wing is also doing it, or my hawk is also doing it too. That clears the stress. And she is going to. She's going to target lock.
Your B wing with the twin lasers if I can.
Yep.
Alright. Ability, alright, nothing, so.
That's 1 hit. I only get 1 dice, so I'm not evading it anyways.
And second. I'll go ahead and spend it.
Okay. That's another hit. I'm going to go ahead and do my range 1 auto blaster cannon.
Okay.
I'm going to use her ability to add an extra dice.
Alright.
Good. Add a stress to her. So I'm going to roll 4 dice. Are you familiar with the auto blaster cannon?
Not really. I've played maybe 1 or 2 games.
So you can only attack at range 1. Any hit results can't be canceled by defense dice.
Okay.
So any hit results can't be evaded, and 1 crit can't because of his ability.
Alright.
And I'll leave it. So there's 2 hits and a crit that can't be evaded.
Not bad.
So you evaded the 1 that you can. So 2 hits and a crit on the A-Wing.
Alright, so that is last shield, and then hit, and damage cockpit. Pilot, after the round in which you receive cards with the pilot skill, has been broken.
And that makes him dead, Aaron, right? 2 shield, 2 hole?
Yes. Yep. He's destroyed.
So I will take that, and you can have that one back. Oh yeah. I was like, where's that other target lock come from?
Alright,
and then my hawk, I will check range for an attack with that one. I'm trying to use the blaster turret, but it's only range 1-2.
Okay.
And I'm going to use it on the X-Wing. So that's range 1-2. I get 3 whole dice. I have to spend a focus token to use it. Because blaster turret's dumb like that. 3 hits.
Alright. 2 evades.
1 hit.
So 1.
So you're 6.
I'm going to use my target lock to fire proton torpedoes.
And what do them do?
It lets me change 1 of my focus to a crit, and I'm going to attack your B-Wing.
Where is that?
So,
2 hits and a crit?
Yeah.
Alright. Come on, 1 of 8 tokens. I'm going to spin that focus token that I have. So, hit the crit.
Yep.
So there's the hit. And come on, don't be an awful card. Direct hit.
Alright.
So I have got 1 health left. So I'm going to not put an extra card down because that says direct hit and I don't want to confuse myself. So he'll use that next time he wants. Alright. And then I don't know if I have range, but I'm going to check anyway. I do. I'm going to use TLT.
Okay.
You're definitely not an arc, so I can't use my special droid. And it is through an asteroid, so you get an extra.
Again, that is
1 hit. One of the second attack.
Alright.
Might as well go away in a second anyways. So that one goes through. My 2?
2.
Doing a 1 bank?
Cody, it's not working. Nice roll, it's not working.
And he is gonna. I'm going to go ahead and take a target lock.
Oh, yeah. I hit with the proton torpedo, didn't I?
Yeah.
Okay. Sitting there staring at us like, I think I hit.
Yeah, you did.
Alright.
I evaded 1 of them.
X-Wing. sad that it's not a green maneuver, but oh well.
Well, you might land on it.
I think I am. Yep, I am. Womp, womp.
So roll that beautiful red dice.
So, yes. Well, I can see it. So, I do believe that makes me stress.
I think if you land on it,
yeah. Okay. There's that. Your eight.
Will.
Hey, Matt. Hey, Judge.
I don't remember what asteroids do for free. Does it stress?
I've rolled. No.
Okay.
Okay. Just the
asteroids don't.
Just the debris. Yeah.
So you can't take an
action. You roll a dice. No, you roll a dice and you take whatever you roll.
I've got
okay. No action, can't attack.
Right. All right.
I just couldn't remember the stress part.
Yeah.
Wasn't quite sure on that.
Cool. And that is yours. And that goes to him too. Because I've got a dark light.
I just can't do anything.
Okay, and then my X. So my B wing is doing a 2K as soon as I remember where I put my 2.
Which one? That one right
there? Too many spins.
All the spins.
And that gives me a stress. And then my other 8, doing a 1 forward. Yeah, stress. And she's gonna. She'll go ahead and focus. Your 8.
Well, I'm doing 2 turns.
He went number 2.
I'm not looking at it.
So you're 8 first.
Checking for range.
Definitely range 2.
Yeah.
Not for an asteroid.
No, I don't use it. Problem. It's going against the judgment.
It's a good chip.
Right.
You don't get a second one?
Yeah. Down ship, so your 8.
So my 8. You got what? 2 health left on the X-Wing?
Yes.
So she'll go ahead and take a blaster turret shot. She can't use her ability on herself, unfortunately. So spin the focus for the blaster turret. I'm going to spin the target lock. 3 hits.
Alright. Oh, I need both evades to stay alive.
You get one.
Got one. X-Wing is destroyed.
Yay! I'll take it. Check range for TLT. There is no range. Alright, so back to dial. It's going to be a 2 turn. I can probably land on the asteroid because that's how cool I am. And yes, yes I am. We both apparently like that rock.
One damage.
No damage. And then my 8
is a nice space rock.
Gonna do a 1 bank. I'll throw that on the floor too. Oh, that way. And she's gonna go ahead and charge lock. And then your eight.
Also doing one bank. And
so your eight first. Might be too close. Double check just to make sure.
Yeah, never hurts.
Yep, range two.
Alright. First TLT shot. Reroll. So two hits.
I'm gonna spend a focus with two evades.
Alright.
Nice thing about having 9 million focus tokens.
Yeah. I definitely need to get that card. And the second one. Again, two hits.
One of eight.
One off the table, too.
One. Well, that's okay. I lost one shield. Oh, well. That's one damage, so I lost the shield token.
Alright.
Okay, so that's range two, so I'm going to do blaster turret.
Alright.
That cost me a focus token. I'm going to spin the target lock. So, focus token, hit and crit.
Alright. I'll spend it. So,
one hit.
Alright.
So, dials.
Here, two.
So, I'm going to go ahead and roll a dice because I'm going to put my template on my asteroid, anyways. And she is going to focus.
Okay. Your eight is over.
Eight. He did a 1-4, by the way. I forgot to flip that over.
It's all right.
He's going to do a one bank.
That was supposed to be part of my talus
today.
I was
actually going to eat. And she.
Alright. I think I might have flown right into you. I'm also doing a one bank here. Yeah, that's definitely going to fly into you.
Sweet bump action. So.
Oh, yeah, he did it real fast.
Yeah, I'm out.
Kurt?
Yep.
Really?
And then.
Go ahead and set your bank down.
Oh, Sergio. It's the same list.
I'll lift it up. Nah, the dice
just like.
So it is.
I had one that was like.
Right about there. Can you grab your temple out? Look good.
Yep.
Dang old Wowin's crashing.
Bam! Hi, friend.
Well, at least you don't get an action, so I'll take it.
Indeed.
Alright, so it is your turn first.
Gonna check for range, see if I can use the TLT.
You can.
Alright. First shot. Two hits.
One of eight. That's one card.
Second.
That's wrong.
Oh, that's.
Well, I don't evade that one.
That's
so.
Nice.
Two cards. I don't know why I spent that focus token. You only deal one damage anyway.
Oh, well.
Yeah. But.
You'll gain it back.
Probably.
Oh.
I'm going to go ahead and shoot a blast turret shot.
Alright.
Put my focus on that. And two hits.
Alright. Vid, so
one shield.
I'm going to be really surprised if this Y-Wing somehow
man, TLT
survives.
TLT does it on a,
yeah,
on low holes.
Yeah.
My two first. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do a one bank. So if you would be so kind as to
smart enough to put on the right side here.
No, never. Okay, I'm going this way anyways. And I didn't touch it. Ooh. And he's gonna focus. And my 8. He's gonna do a one bank the other way. Gonna focus.
Gonna be going one forward. Take a focus.
First.
Checking for range.
Yep.
Alright.
Threw an extra one.
Gives you an extra.
Next round, you got it. Nothing. So one hit.
Alright. And second one. No, I want to get rid of this.
Two
crits.
Two evades. Yay! Just hands. Alright, so we'll go ahead and do a blaster turret shot. An asteroid, so you get two whole life. Hit the crit.
Alright.
Four days, so one shield. Check. Too close, so I can't shoot.
Alright.
So die.
Alright. You're
so he's going to do a two turn that way. And he's going to focus. I'm going to do a two turn as well.
Because it's a hole that matters.
I almost feel like you don't want to go on him. I'm pretty sure he's going to go off. I did it.
Point to point. Yeah, I mean, even if he's not
off. I'm also going to do a two turn.
I forgot to take an action. Hold on.
Man, we'll take a first.
Okay. Let's check that beautiful range. Yay! You can't shoot me with TLT.
Man. And it's just out of the primary firearm. So I will.
You just barely got him.
Yeah.
So.
Oh.
Wow.
TLT.
Wow.
That why I went there.
Can't evade it anyways. We get one dice.
Yeah, second one.
I can evade it anyways. It's okay. Okay, so I will go ahead and do a blaster crit on the right wing.
Alright.
Focus. You got what, 5 hold?
Yep. My last ship hasn't suffered any hold damage. So I'm taking a crit.
One crit.
Blinded pile. Next time you attack, do not roll any attack dice.
I'll take it. I will go ahead and do TLT.
Alright.
You're good. Do you get 2 whole dice because that asteroid? I'll spend the focus for 2 hits.
Okay. And I'll spend my focus. Just 1 damage.
1 damage. TLT number 2. 1 hit. No evade.
Oh, okay.
Hit number 2.
That's painful. Alright.
Ready?
Yes. 2.
So he's going to do 1 bank. I don't know why I put them all together over here. I'm just going to move them to the other side anyway. Go that way. He's going to focus. On my 8. He's doing a 1 forward. And he or she is going to focus.
Takes 2 iron.
Because I remembered this time.
Iron bombs.
I'm going to do a free turn, but it's going to stress me. Might as well try to save the ship as long as I can.
Okay, so you're so in.
Can't do it because blind pilots.
Am I in range? Okay.
Yes.
Just making sure. I had that happen to me once. Where I was like, yeah, I don't have to have this car anymore. Well, you're not in range to shoot me anyways. All right. So that was what, range 3?
Range 3.
Yeah, so I can't shoot you with him, and it's not going to happen. So back to them, their dials.
Yep. 2.
So he is doing a 3, right?
Because with a 2 up save, like, oh, you need a bolster, or
doing a 2 turn. Womp.
Really? The shield drones.
It is doing a 2 turn, but since I have R2, just R2 Astromech, it's considered a grave maneuver, so the stress comes off.
Nice.
And I'll give a fuck.
Range. Negative.
Nope, no range. Gotta try to get one more.
Alright, so all right. 2.
2.
Doing a 2 turn.
All I know is I hit second tier.
We've got 2 weeks. He's going to focus.
Okay.
He's doing a 2 the opposite direction. And it's a white maneuver, so I don't get to get rid of the stress.
Okay. This might have me land in this debris field, which I'm about to find out.
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh my goodness, I think I just missed it.
Did you pass through it?
Yeah. So roll that. that.
Alright.
And since I pass through it, that's...
I think it gives you a stress.
Yeah, that's... And check for rain.
Yeah, it's there.
Got it. So
I get 2 of 8 dice. I get 3 of 8 dice. Hot dang.
Deal 3. Oh my goodness.
So 1-1.
Target 2. If I range 3, you get 4. Tells
us 5.
And second one. Holy moly. Wow, one hit.
One of eight.
Alright.
Thank goodness for all those focuses.
And then,
alright. So, can't attack. Can attack.
Is it range 2 or 3?
It's TLT, so it's range, oh. It's range 3.
Okay. Oh.
One hit. Two hits. Two focuses, so one damage. It's a white, so I still don't clear the stress.
Alright.
Alright.
Stress. Alright. Definitely gonna be through an asteroid.
Yep, just barely. Yay! I'll take all the extra evades I can count.
hit and crit.
Two evades? Or right. Three evades, I guess, technically.
Alright, this is it. And I'll go ahead and spend it. Blow up that last ship.
I have to get a Yahtzee.
Before I die.
And no Yahtzee. You did.
Blam! And then... Two coming in for the miracle shot.
I'm
going to
take a range one shot with my Y-Wing.
All right.
Let's spend that focus token for two hits.
Can't save it anyways, but...
One hit!
One of eight. It was a good game.
There were two Y-Wings left?
Well,
yeah, it came down to my Y-Wing.